Hey guys, and welcome to hell once again. This is the Series 27 Spring Playground Games, and it is indeed B700 British Cars. And I did some testing earlier today, and yeah, the Lotus I was planning on using is just not fast enough. At least I think so. So, I've gone with the Mini. And instead of going completely crazy with the power, I gave it a lot of grip as well. So, I don't know. It's games. I mean, who cares? Even if you win, you lose. Or, no, wait. Even if you lose, you win. Yay, matchmaking actually working. And this time, well within a day. Whew. Sort of, maybe. Yoo-hoo. Gee, these are all the cars you can use. And I know it looks really stupid with those narrow front tires. It really does look silly. But no matter. Also, you'll be delighted to know that I'm actually getting some new icons made for my videos. Because apparently playlists were too complicated. Oh god. No. Three untuned Jaguar F-Pace. Brilliant. And on the other team, three untuned F-Paces. Brilliant. Oh, how fun this will be. God, I hate games. Type of players, yes, yes. I hate games.
Yeah.
Nice try. Stop already. Thank you. And he's got a crazy amount of grip this car. I hate games. Did we win or lose that? Yay. Well, I guess that's something. But come to think of it, I actually understand why people show up in the untuned cars. I mean, why bother tuning a car? Even if your team loses, you still win. Hooray! And I get to be on the receiving team. Hooray! Hate games. Stupid games. I don't like games. So one, no, only one. Yes, come down and score without a flag. Brilliant move. No, here comes another one, I think. Really? Could have sworn he had a flag. Oh well. Ah, for heaven's sake, really? Ah, crap.
Denied.
Also, the reason I don't went straight to the mini, which I normally would, is, well, because it's at the rail yard, where there's like 10 billion things to run into. Come on, really? Why didn't I see that guy? Wow, 1-2 cambers. Nice. There's 1 million things to run into, and the mini is very susceptible to that sort of thing. Sort of the only downside to it, really. And I was looking for something with a bit more oomph. But apparently that's not really needed. So I was looking at the Range Rover and the... oh, what's it called? Land Rover Defender, I think? But this little mini beat them in all the trials I could think of, so I'm gonna use that. Also, like I said at the very beginning, I really... really don't care about that much about games. Yay, survival. Yay, you're infected. Or what? No, I'm a survivor. Yes, of course I am. I should say, wake me up when I start to snore. Oh, really? Those F paces sure seem fast. Oh well. You are bored. Attack people who are less bored. Okay. Oh wait, it's the purple ones I have to hit. Oh crap. Tag team action. Come on. Thank you. Don't be starting into that turning circle crap with me. I have the grip supreme! Or something. Yay, it's already over! Ha ha! I don't have to do that crap again. Wow. Come on. And hey presto. So, the car I was using, yes, go away. The car I was using was the 1965 Mini Cooper S. And the tune I was using was this one. There you go. And that's it, really. Remember, if you use one of my tunes, please remember to like it. And the same goes for the video. And don't forget to subscribe. Also, don't forget the Patreon. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.